First thing you notice, the caravans turn around is that the horse is coupled quite close together. If you look at pole straps, they're quite snatched, and they've got two carabiner clips on the inside. She's running a much tighter outfit than Andrew. That gives her a bit more stability going through the cones, but it makes her, doesn't have quite as much freedom in the obstacles, so we'll see how that setup works for Carolyn. Carolyn's daughter Amanda is next to her. Finish the second obstacle. Time so far is 1:30. 15 seconds to get the finish to match Andrew Pollock's time. Andrew's definitely thrown down the gauntlet to the other drivers because he forced them to go for it. There's nothing going to be able to warm up. Good job.